And kids are also taking the field today in Appleton, joining Xavier football for a day camp for kids with autism. This is the 13th year of this event, which draws participants from all over the state. Players say it's a great day for them to get out and play some football.
I enjoyed meeting new people and tackling, of course.
No doubt, that's the best part. This camp is put on by the Xavier coaches and players with help from the Autism Society of the Fox Valley.